Grieving family members tell me the woman who died in a car accident near City Market, West Bay Street, on Saturday night is 26-year-old LaShawna Taylor Sands, a wife and mother of two.
I feel like our family events are not going to be the same because I'm really looking forward to her coming back.
According to police, Taylor Sands was a passenger in a vehicle traveling west along West Bay Street. The driver, who relatives say was the woman's husband, lost control and collided into a tree in the median near the junction of Cambridge Avenue and West Bay Street. The 26-year-old died on scene while her husband and two sons were hospitalized.
She always say my son is hers. Always. No, I don't have a hair anymore.
Taylor Sands' passing leaves her family crushed. They describe her as fun, bubbly, and humorous. Her cousin, 26-year-old Andronique Moxie, says they spent most of their time together as children.
And it's hard. It's hard for me because we grew up together. It was just us two. Always just us two together. It was never no Nikki without Shauna, no Shauna without Nikki.
I spoke to Taylor Sands' relatives who are based in Freeport, Grand Bahama. The 26-year-old moved to Nassau 8 years ago, got married and started a family, giving birth to two boys, ages 3 and 7. She wanted to move to Canada, according to her relatives. When there, she planned to bring her sick mother to receive health care in that country. Her aunt, Delarice Rowe, remembering her ability to bring people together.
LaShawna was always the peacemaker. Because every time you talk and you say something, she'll always, you know, even if you want to have a dull day or argue, she'll always say something to make you smile.
Other relatives, like her uncle, Shimron Roll, say she was a role model.
She is a great example of a mother, should be, loving to her children. And I know she was a good wife to her husband. And she cares for those children. And that's how I think all mothers should care.
Reporting for the Guardian News Network. I'm Jared Higgs.